1914 to 1918, Eric Atkins,
William Lindsay, Archibald Aldous, Albert Lucas,
Francis Aldous,
George Moore,
Cyril Bartlett,
Arthur Pierce,
Lawrence Blenko,
Ernest Phillips,
Harold Castle,
Harold Reaney,
Douglas Chadwick,
Lewis Reed,
Leonard Creswell,
John Roots,
Eric Faulkner,
Michael Russell,
Royston Ford,
Bruce Seaton,
William Garrett,
Raoul Simon,
James Gatescliffe,
Arthur Stace,
William Gibbard,
Harvey Swallow,
Robert Grindley,
James Tapper,
Frank Hawkins,
John Tlotston,
Guy Haley,
Lionel Walsh,
Wilfred Kibble,
Charles Waddams,
Frank Lander. (1939 to 1945) Harold Barker,
Ian Hayden,
Albert Bayliss,
Reg Madeleine,
George Bradley,
Edwin Mould,
Charles Breese,
Lawrence Norman,
Harry Brooks,
Robert Nunn,
Gordon Bushell,
Eric Shrimpton,
Edward Clark,
Richard Stroud,
Roy Davies,
Harold Thomas,
Robert Dunkley,
Fred Thornton,
Ernest Friswell,
John Usher,
Sandy Garrett,
William White,
Robert Hannigan,
Brian Willoughby,
John Harper.
Fallen members of teaching staff: Geoffrey Woodhouse, Edward Van Green. Those who lost their lives in service of their country since these wars:
Eric Child, Derek Lomax, Harry Watkins, Michael Wilkes, and in Bosnia, Fergus Rennie.
When you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrows, they go there today.
Thank you. We tell of thy work with gladness and offer the sacrifice of thanksgiving for thy bountiful providence towards our nation from the days of old. We praise thee for our fathers, their vigilance for liberty, and the goodly heritage that they have bequeathed to us. Guard us, we beseech thee, in their faith, match us with their achievement, and keep us united in thy service, to thy glory and the benefit of mankind, through Jesus Christ, thy Son, our Lord. And comfort, O Lord, we pray thee, all who mourn for the loss of those dear to them. Be with them in their sorrow, give them faith to look beyond the troubles of the present time, and to know that neither life nor death can separate us from the love of God, which is in Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Go forth into the world in peace. Be of good courage. Hold fast that which is good. Render to no one evil for evil. Strengthen the faint-hearted. Support the weak. Help the afflicted, honour everyone, love and serve the Lord, rejoicing in the power of the Holy Spirit, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be among you and remain with you always. Amen. to monarchs. They gave them.